Montenegro. Fanny. Now Montenegro. Defensive resilience to shut them down.
In with a chance. Is it going to be? And he's made it a brace for himself. The defender's just unable to stay with him. And he's having a field day. So 2-0 now.
Routine, really. Christiansen. Take it away. Arsenal move it forward with purpose and control. No way through.
And it might be. The importance of that tackle cannot be overstated.
Pressing as a team.
Chances on. And he's only gone and made it a hat-trick. Absolutely unplayable today. What a performance.
Well, on they go again. Arsenal very much in charge. It's turning into a right old thrashing.
Fanny.
Tremendous intuition to win it back. They've lost possession here, Arsenal. Schofield. Really good reading of the game to win possession back. Diving save. And over it comes. The clearance wasn't decisive. Well, they can keep possession of it now. A foul, but no whistle. Instead, advantage with Arsenal. A very timely interception. Well, at first glance, you would think a strong possibility of a red card. Let's see. Well, the misery continues. Quite simply, Stuart, he had to go.
Well, I think that sums up their day. A complete lack of discipline from everybody involved.
Just made sure nothing came of that. Christiansen. Perfectly positioned to take it away. And a goal kick it'll be. Too much height on the shot. Well, on the cusp of the half-time interval, and the visitors are prospering. Stuart, what have you made of their performance?
Well, when they play like this, they're such a good team to watch. Their passing, movement and finishing have been of the highest quality. If they continue to play at this pace for the rest of the game, who knows how many they could score.
Well, that'll be a free kick. Pretty comfortable piece of defending. Into the advanced position. A glorious chance.
And in! Oh, yes! Exactly what they were hoping to produce. They've delivered the goal.
So they get the ball moving again. 3-1 the scoreline here. What's going to happen next? But attacking possibilities.
Real chance. Oh, it's in! And just like that, they're right back.
Well, here it is. Head down, hit through the ball and get it on target. That's a top-class finish. There was no stopping that.
Well, the game has been restarted. 3-2 here. And that pass could be troublesome.
Well, the post got in the way. Surely!
And they couldn't add to their advantage.
Well, that would have put them in complete control. He should have scored there.
And just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages.
Really a very poor ball.
So the whistle then, we're at the halfway stage in this match. Arsenal with the lead going into this second half, but no room for complacency. Can he finish this? He knew he had to make the tackle and did. Being pressed and pressed high. A bit sloppy in possession. Oh, beating his opponent with ease. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Arsenal couldn't keep the ball. Fanny. And slipped through beautifully. Not going to get away with that, because it's offside here.
And he shouldn't be offside there. He's gone too early, and that's a waste of a great opportunity.
And back with Pinto.
He made it look simple, really.
Well, they get the ball once more.
Forward and the break looks on,
and they'll regard that
chances on, and with that they've thwarted the opportunity.
Drake there to win it back. An encouraging Arsenal move.
Can he take advantage? Delighted to be two in front. Things look good for them now.
So the current scoreline, 4-2. Into the advanced position. Advantage, Arsenal. Just cutting off the supply. Well, there to intercept. They might be able to get in now. After the foul, a chance to contemplate what is next, and perhaps a goal from this free kick. Intercepting it intelligently. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Quick thinking to dispossess his opponents. Useful looking position, you've got to say. The referee correctly decided to play advantage.
Well, trying to let them continue, but now he's gone back and awarded the free kick. Well, that could be her final warning, and the referee making that abundantly clear.
Well, that's how to beat your opponent.
And offside here. Unable to keep the ball. Christiansen.
Oh, surely. A goal as they cut into their advantage. Still plenty of life in this match. Well, how about this? 4-3.
And into the last 15 minutes of action.
Drake. Not much defensive cover there on the flank.
Well, that's a really good authoritative tackle. Throw in here.
This attack looks highly promising. And the problem not completely solved. Could be a chance to break here.
Well, what support these Liverpool fans have given the team. But time isn't on their side. They need a goal quickly.
Well, with tackling like that, the onus is on the referee to take action, potentially.
Well, the card is out, and it's yellow.
Yeah, it's clumsy and it's late. Definitely a yellow card.
Takes on the shots from a long way out. And how close it was.
Well, when you can strike a ball like that, it's always worth a try.
Will they be breathing a huge sigh of relief at full time? If things stay as they are now, they will be guaranteed to stay in this division next season.
Yeah, it's been one of their better performances this season, that's for sure. They just need to keep their composure now. No silly mistakes at the back, and they...
It has to be! It's gone in! And well, he might celebrate on the back of that! Not a scoreline we see all that often. 5-3. He's taken on his opponent here.
And the keeper has possession of it.
We're being pressed here. The high press was very much on. Able to skip past his man. Can he convert? Superb block. Well, the counter chance looks very real. Well, that break looked so promising, but nothing coming from it.
So 2 minutes of stoppage time to be added on.
Tremendous intuition to win it back.
Not a good pass.
The final whistle then. And that is that. Relegation staved off. They'll remain in this division next season, Stuart.
Well, what a time to play like that. Huge relief for everybody involved. It's been a difficult season.